Hello everyone, That Bald Gamer here, and you know what? The other day I was riding around doing Mass Outbreaks for Shiny Pokemon, when I stumbled on a glitch that has actually been happening a lot when outbreaks appear near cliff sides or mountains. It seems in these situations that many Pokemon spawn inside the mountain. Now how are we supposed to shiny hunt like that? Let me know if you've encountered this before, and as always, thanks for watching.